Janaka Sharma in the mix. We'll be right back.